Where's all my soul sisters? Let me hear your flow, sisters.
Hey, sister, go, sister, soul, sister, flow, sister.
Oh. Sister, go, sister, go, sister, go. 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 Sister, go.
We stand here today at a place which was once known as the Moulin Rouge. It goes back to the time when bohemianism was a world into which middle-class young men ran, rejecting the bourgeois moral codes of their parents, losing themselves in the ideals of truth, beauty, freedom, and love. Bohemia was a world where art, poetry, and syphilis flourished. They looked down on anything middle class and believed in the future where freedom, beauty, and truth ruled. Here at the Moulin Rouge, a nightclub, the dance hall of the bordello, the love for sale world of the prostitutes and demi-mondes, crossed with the bohemian ideal of love, poets, painters, writers, and musicians, Montmartre was a bohemian wilderness. It remained a place where several people came and left behind thousands of stories in the wounded hearts of the courtesans. And while many stories have survived the test of time, there is one story that is unforgettable for all. It happened many years ago, when the Moulin Rouge was about to be lost to a discordant, vexing duke. 'Twas 1899, the summer of love. At the hippest nightclub of Paris, ruled over by Harold Zidwer, came the rich and powerful to play with the young and beautiful creatures of the underworld. The most beautiful of all was Satine, a courtesan. She sold her love to men, and they called her the Sparkling Diamond, and she was the star of the Moulin Rouge. However, it was Christian who came between her and her predestined fate, a penniless poet who moved to Paris to write his novel about truth, beauty, freedom, and of course, love. After getting entangled in the creation of a truly revolutionary, totally bohemian musical, Christian meets Satine, and that changes everything.
Material world, and I am a material girl. Come and get me, boys. That I saw, or else no dice.
Is your guy when sparks are high? Love you here when they start to say.
Yes, we can.
happy hour of the 1890s. Paris was more like lethal hour with a bitter little hallucinogenic drink, absinthe. Highly distilled from only the finest toxic wormwood. Many said it had mind-altering effects. Maybe they were seeing things. Absinthe was a source of inspiration and a form of rebellion to trip the night fantastic. Absinthe had played the role of the green fairy in Christian's life. Its magic and its charm wheedled Christian into what was left to happen. Sidwell had an investor, and the Bohemians had a show. While the celebration party raged upstairs, all Christian could think about was Satin, and wondered if she too were thinking about him.
To pay a lovely fee.
Just one night, just one night.
There's no way, cause you can't pay.
In the name of love, one night in the name of love.
You crazy fool, I won't give in to you.
Don't leave me this way. I can't survive without your sweet love. Oh baby, don't leave me this way.
You think that people would have had enough of silly love songs?
I'll
like a red man I see. It isn't so, no.
Some people wanna fill the world with silly love songs.
Well, what's wrong with that? I'd like to know. Cause here I go. Yeah! Love left us on where we belong.
Duke, I hope I've not kept you waiting. The boy has a ridiculous obsession with me. I mean, I indulge his fantasy because he's talented. We need him, but only until tomorrow night.
If this production succeeds, you will no longer be a gang-gang dancer. You will be an actress. I will make you a star.
And the ending?
Let Seedler keep his fairy tale ending.
Now.
Oh, I see. It's our very own penniless sea tar player.
Dear, dear.
Silence! You made me believe.
You don't have to worry about life, no. are living for. Whatever happened, I leave it all to chance. Another heartache, another failed romance. On and on, does anybody know what we are living for? Outside, the dawn is breaking on the stage that holds our final destiny. The show must go on. The show must go on.
Outside, my heart is breaking. My makeup, maybe.
Kiss.